My country is South Sudan. I love my people. I'm proud to be a South Sudan. But indeed, I still love my country even after the results of the war.
My name is Thomas Dai. I'm from South Sudan. I am cartoonist and painter. Cartoonist message is more understandable to the communities. It's either way than the TV. You can draw a cartoon about the effect of malaria or the effect of cholera. And if you take the same newspaper to the village, people in the village, they are not able to read. But the good thing is, they will open the page and see the cartoons. I was not have any idea about animation. I was not have any idea about producing a film, producing a documentary film. I learned a lot, and I have to transfer that knowledge to my people.
I did this art deeply from my heart, believing that one day South Sudan will forget using guns, use their fingers or hands to resemble peace.